He's so cute. It's a she. We're going to make her go sleep now so we can start digging. She took a flaming hot shit. The shit was literally so hot that it was smoking. It was so cold and the shit was so hot it was smoking, dude. Can you show the borders of your land? Okay. Follow me. Okay. Up there is my house. And down here, we go all the way down here, dude. That's the land. We have all this over to that kale. You see the kale growing? And the trees there. We have all this shit. Pool, please. And we're gonna build a huge pond here. Okay, well, all the way down there. Do you see where the green starts? How come you bought so much land? So we can play Stardew Valley. Oh, I need to put on sunscreen also. Dude, because of I have jacket on, my fucking hands and face is just getting like a tomato. And then the rest of my body is still full white. Maybe I can show you guys. Can you guys see? Can you see the difference? Fucking, I know that's got you best in the chat right now. So someone told us to go from rope to rope. That's fantastic. And that's a pretty good idea. And then we just cut it off. Okay, right here. Boom. Oh my god! Whoa! Whoa! Bro! There it is! This is so weird. I mean, I guess it kind of... Perspective is crazy, dude. Perspective is fucking nuts. I honestly don't know how we're gonna level it yet. But we're gonna figure it out. That's just one YouTube clip away from learning. We just need to dig. And we need to... I know I need to rent some... I need to rent, like... a fucking machine thing that makes the ground, you know, that stamps the ground really hard. Dude's playing Valheim IRL. No, Valheim's playing the Friend Simulator. What do you mean? Valheim copied me. Okay, let's start the last one. Let's begin. Let's use the new strategies we learned. We're gonna make this go a lot faster than last time. My YouTuber is putting together like it's so it's like a whole story. It's like it's like vlog. So when I grow old, I'll be able to look back on everything. It's gonna be fucking awesome. It's all gonna be documented, dude. We've learned so many strats that help us get more efficient. Before we got stuck, okay, just, if we get stuck now, dude, oh my god. Before, we would get stuck on the grass. But now, if we take one Minecraft block, and put it under, so it's elevated, it doesn't get stuck. Did I hit the block? I did. Let's see if we get stuck or not. Let's see if we get stuck. I'm a fucking genius! I'm a fucking genius! I was here! MLG Farmer, dude! Bailey waiting room. I realized last time I streamed there was not enough Bailey content. But we're not gonna wake her up before a long time, dude. So... it's actually t-shirt time soon. Like, it's colder than other days, but there's no wind. If I can fucking socialize, you can too. But actually, I can't. I hate socializing, dude, so much. I fucking hate it, dude. That's why you moved out in the middle of nowhere alone. True. You're socializing in front of 3.2k people, you clown. No. That's not the same, dude. Like, imagine if 3,200 people were standing next to me, looking at me. Right here, 3,200 people standing in a circle, in a square next to me, looking at me. That would be fucking monkey-ass, dude. Dude. Oh my god, soon done. Guys, look at this. Holy shit. One done. We're working on the last. Oh my god, dude. Fuck. Dude, I'm taking off. I'm taking it off, dude. Let's see if we can go. We can get maybe 10 arms today. Guys, don't fucking laugh at my sticks. You fucking bitches. So we awaken the beast. We have 20 minutes. Hi, baby. Oh. Yeah, here we go. Ready? Yeah. Ethan. Dirty. Come. Casa. Yeah. Yeah. Dirty. Dirty. You can tell she's gonna get so well trained. Of course, dude. Listen. I'm a tryhard. Always tryhard. Always gonna try my best. No slack. That's the friend way, dude. Cup. Okay, that's true. That's a cup. I fucking play Torbjörn and throw in ranked. That's a cup. That's true. I hate, dude, when she's gonna become big, she can't sit like this anymore. Look, it's so cozy. She's gonna become too big for this. I wonder what's gonna happen, because she's gonna try, because she learned it when she was puppy. But I want to do it. I want to be like this with her, the only time we can be together is when we I'm on the ground. Yes. Oh. She baited. Oh. Oh. Yeah. 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 It's raining food. It's raining men. Hallelujah. It's raining men. Yeah, baby. Da, 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 da. One of the girlfriends I had, I started on, you know, the ADHD medicine that I'm on now. There's no way I can eat all this. This looks fucking disgusting. I started on the ADHD medicine, and it was too high dose. And then I was a gamer. And I decided, okay, it's time for me to quit gaming and go full life. And I've been with this girl for like over a year. And then I'm like, fuck it, dude. Fuck it. New life, no girlfriend. I smashed my computer, dude. I literally took the computer outside to the yard, took a sledgehammer, and smashed it. Doof, doof. I was crazy. Cocaine makes you crazy, dude. It's crazy. No, it's amphetamines. I took too much. I was fucking nuts. I smashed the computer. I went down to her. Dude, I'm fucking done. I'm done. I need new life. I'm not gaming anymore. Nothing. New life. And then fucking a month later, I begged my fucking mom and dad for a new PC, dude. And then I was back gaming. I fucked up. Mm-mm-mm. Guys, look at this. Look at this. I have golf ball. Look at this. I have little muscle. Small arms. Yeah, for now. For now. We're at the early stage. We're level one. Guys, do you want to see the different things I have? I have flowers and stuff. I have these. Are they lilies? Maybe. I have fucking lots of shit. Let the digging begin. Let the killing begin. If some fucking ugly ass fucking granny came and said, hey, the friend, hey, the friend, fuck me for $1 million, I would do it. Wouldn't you? But I would not suck a dick for $1 million. I would not. There's no fucking way. I would not. Maybe. If it would never get leaked and it was private, maybe. $1 million, but I wouldn't swallow. I wouldn't swallow. If he said swallow, then no. But suck a dick for $1 million, maybe. But no swallow. 2 million swallow? Imagine swallowing, dude. Oh. Guys, do you know the tier 3 emote I have? Is the pillow, the orange pillow with white spots. Do you know why? It's because when I was young, I masturbated and I wiped off on an orange pillow. And when there was no more wipe spots, and you can see all the white spots. And when there was no more wipe spots, listen, I was not very smart, dude. When there was no more wipe spots, I threw it out behind in the yard with all the other trash. I thought the trash just magically disappeared. So I was like, okay, fuck it, I threw it out here. My mom or dad has never said anything about it. But one thing is for sure, the trash doesn't magically disappear. That is for sure, dude. They must know. Fucking disgusting. If they know and they didn't say anything, they must have been, then they are so nice, dude. Where can I find this pillow? Dude, I did something else too. When I was at my uncle's house, I had to fart. And instead of farting, it was a massive diarrhea coming out. And it felt so good, I didn't stop shitting. And it came out so fast. Like there was no time to think. It came out really fast. And I had a massive shit in my pants. I tried to clean it in the sink, but it didn't work. I was touching the shit with my hands like this. It was very mushy. So I went ninja mode. I went full rogue. I was very sneaky and I found my uncle's underwear and I yoinked it. And then I took the underwear that was with full shit. I went outside and I went like this. And it went up in the tree. All top of the tree, in the neighbor's tree. It was in the neighbor's tree at the top. So now the neighbor had fucking shit pants in their fucking, in the top of the tree. All I know is now the tree is not there anymore. So either the wind took it or they found it when they cut down the tree. To be continued. Tell another weird story. I can tell you about the first time I lost my virginity, or tried to. I can tell you about that one. But there's a big fire over there. Whoa! That's why the cars came, I think. To see. I'll tell you guys about the time I tried to lose my virginity. Okay. So, I didn't think the girl was that hot. So I told her, I knew nothing about sex. Nothing. This was when I was like 14 or something, 15, I can't remember, maybe 16. I can't remember. I knew nothing. Yeah, I was virgin. And I told her I had a huge dick. And I did not have a huge dick. So I was kind of like trying to hide my dick while going. Guys, never lie about your dick. It's not, fuck it, dude, it's not worth it. And I told her, listen, because I was, you know, new. I didn't know a lot about, you know, doing it. So I just said, I try to act cool and say, listen, fuck that foreplay. I don't care about foreplay. Let's just do it, dude. Waste of time. I just try to... And then we did it. We went go. I tried to enter her, but it was very dry. And it started to hurt very much. And I was like, well, it hurts for women the first time. So maybe it hurts for men the first time. So I just kept going in and in and in. And thought it was normal. Then it stopped hurting. And it started, and I looked down and something was bleeding. I thought it was her. I was like, what the fuck, dude? You on your period or what? Then I take my dick out and it's fucking flowing with blood. It is bleeding like shit. You know the string that keeps the dick skin up? No, that keeps the dick skin? It's broke. It fucking broke. And I got a towel and I took the towel and fucking... The whole towel was bloody. It was... Crazy blood everywhere. And I had to get the string cut off with laser. They laser cut off my string because it was too tight. Wait, that was not part of the story. That was a little bit personal information. But now you know that. My dick has been laser cut. Well, that was the time I tried to lose my virginity. And then my people were teasing me and say, haha, you got AIDS. You got AIDS. You bleeded inside. You have AIDS now. Motherfuckers, dude. Well, I don't know. Does that count as losing virginity? Clip your hands, dude. So, what's the moral of the story? Remember to do foreplay. And no, it doesn't hurt for boys the first time. It's not supposed to. Guys, I even have a picture from those days. Like, I have a picture from that week. You guys wanna see? You can see how I looked. Like, not of the dick, but it was like a trip to a place with the school. We were like on a school trip. This is how I looked. This is me. Can you see? There's some fucking lore. Some different lore. We have to do a lot of things. We have to build a pond. And we have to build a compost place. I think we should build the compost place before the pond. Because I need a place to put my compost. Is the friend reusing all the dirt he digs up? Of course. What do you think? Do you think I'm just gonna throw it out? No, on this farm we reuse everything. This is organic farm. Let's go, mamma mia! Wait, guys. Here. Elven Forest music. We're in Elven Forest. I'm doing it. Do I have more weird stories? Okay, I was at the fucking club, dude. In another city, I was drunk as fuck. I'm so bad at dancing, I'm Papega, dude. And so I was this girl, we were fucking loud music, and I lifted her up, and like, oh! And she was screaming for her life, dude. She's like, oh, help! Oh, dude. That was fucking awkward. She was screaming for her life and I was just... I took off and ran. Oh, dude, that was so fucking awkward, dude. Holy fuck. Thought this was going to be the old MILF story? Oh, yeah. Oh, that was disgusting.
Oh, she didn't pee? Hey baby, how are you doing? Billy. Make sure. You a little bear? Little cute bear. Is that you? Is that you, baby?
This is the view all the ladies have. Okay. If you wanna come on my face, now's the time. Everybody got your best in the chat right now. Everybody got your best now. There it is. I have been moisturized by Chet. Thank you, Chet. Let's do it again sometime. I had fun.
It gets really hot. Can you take off your shirt?
What up, my doggies? After I eat, we're gonna go on the L scooter. We're gonna travel. Sometimes I wish I could go back in time to the Viking Age, but then I realize that they have nowhere to throw their shit, and they sleep with their goats. They never take baths, and there's no condoms. But it would be nice for a day. No, I'm watching Game of Thrones right now, and I'm at where Theon Greyjoy is getting fucking tortured. His dick is getting cut off. Oh my god, dude. Imagine being strapped and you're just, that's the worst thing that could happen, if your dick gets taken away. And it's true what he said. People have phantom pain, you know, like an itch. Like if you get cut off your hand, maybe you have an itch on the hand. Would you have a phantom boner? Do you think you're gonna phantom boner? Just phantom cock. This road is very dangerous, guys. Everybody hold on, I might die. But fuck it, we're dying for content. Let's go, dude! Never thought to ride a scooter, actually seems kind of fun in a way. Yeah, it is, dude. You're just chilling. Ah, oh, so silent here. Look at the water, dude. This is what I want. Look, isn't this peaceful? Isn't this fucking peaceful? This is what I want, dude. Don't you just get happy and peaceful from this? It's a crocodile. Hey, crikey mate, Steve Irvin here. Here we have a magnificent croc. Oh, it's a hippo. It's a goddamn hippo. My mistake. Oh, is it a crocodile? It was not working. Corona clap, give me some benzene, dude. Okay. I've been permitted to get gas. I've been accepted as a customer. It's auto payment? No, in Denmark we just run. We just run, dude. Pump and run. It's normal. I'm fucking joking. I'm joking. You put the guys in Denmark, you put the card in. Let's go home. Sweet home Alabama. Mama's coming home to you. And we can go look at the horses. Ecstasy. This is for all the horses! This is for all the horses, dude! Oh, good times, dude. You guys wanna go down low? Super speed. Super fighter. Super scooter. After we build the greenhouses, we order the materials we need to put inside it. Okay, that's the progress we made today. Not that crazy, but we might be able to finish tomorrow. Oh, I don't know if I'm gonna stream tomorrow. Maybe I'm gonna be too sore. Thanks for watching. Thanks for being here. Thanks for all donations. Give the subs, Prime, Twitch, follows. If you're not following, remember to follow. If you're Twitch Prime soon, remember to use Twitch Prime. Thanks for everything, and see you next time.
Jeg er en farlig animering på en fuck mission. Leder efter svampe, det er min dedikation. Rapper om Luigi med den skøre melodi. Prinsessen bliver min, jeg er i raseri. Brugte min hånd og led af fucking jalousi. Med masser energi, var der sku onani. Mounter Yoshi hen til kvinden, som er så slutty. Prinsessen beder mig tiggende
Tamagotchi!